Hello, everyone. I'm Kathy Sullivan, Acting NOAA Administrator. What you see behind me is the next best thing to looking out of a space shuttle window. This stunningly beautiful view of our planet is science on a sphere. This is what the cloud cover looked like on the very day that this sphere was first installed here at NOAA headquarters in Silver Spring, Maryland. So NOAA headquarters is now part of the larger network of spheres that exist at science centers, museums, aquaria, universities, and corporate venues around the world. Some 33 million people look at Earth on these spheres each year. An invention of NOAA's own Dr. Sandy McDonald, science on a sphere gives us a riveting view of our planet as an interconnected dynamic system. Want to see sea levels across the globe over the past decade? How about ocean acidification? Or maybe surface temperatures as generated by global climate models? Maybe shark migration patterns are more to your liking. You can see these and more in the greater than 400 data sets collected by NOAA and our partners as we observe and monitor our changing planet. Scientific data like these make the reality of climate change clear. To prepare our families, communities, and businesses for climate change, we need to educate everyone and speak up for the facts. Science on a sphere is one compelling way in which NOAA helps people explore the data and understand the implications of these changes. I salute our many partners and congratulate the dedicated team at NOAA's Boulder Laboratory and the Office of Education for achieving this 100th site milestone. This compelling network of spheres is a great way to further build a more science and climate literate public.